There are a lot of things that people can do to keep their brain as healthy as possible, to hopefully slow down a disease if they have it, or maybe even prevent it in the first place, or slow it down early in life so they may not have any problems. One, to have a diet that is going to fend off toxins and inflammation. And the best way to do that is what's called the Mediterranean diet. It's a diet that has fruits and vegetables, nuts and legumes like beans, lots of olive oil and olives, and the good fish, you know, the fish with those good fats in them like salmon, and very little red meat. And there's been several studies that show that if you follow that kind of diet, this Mediterranean diet, it really seems to protect the brain from problems and maybe slows down a brain disease from getting worse. One of the other key things to keep a brain healthy is exercise. Continued aerobic exercise, not just pumping iron and not flipping channels, but actual fast walking or running or going on a treadmill or swimming. Anything that will get that heart pumping. Not, you know, in a wild and crazy way, but just enough, 20, 30 minutes several times a week. Going for walks with the dog, but do it in a way that gets that heart pumping. Something that keeps that heart going is going to be likely really helpful to protect that brain. And then the next one has to do with social networks, staying engaged, keeping some kind of connection with other people. Instead of just sitting home alone and watching TV, calling someone on the phone or going to some, you know, group of friends or going to a senior center or going to, you know, joining a book club or going to the gym. Somehow keeping connections going seems to be really good at kind of wiring the brain in a way that may help it from getting damaged further on. But it's really important to know that there's things that we all can do to keep our brains healthy. There are things that someone who may be afraid that they're going to develop CTE can do. And there may be people who think they already have it and they want to be able to do something to keep their brains healthy. You know what? They're all the same thing. A good diet with those Mediterranean diet type of ingredients and good exercise and keeping oneself socially engaged.